Morning.
Jamie's in a cheery mood.
Yes. I told him Blackjack Randall was still alive. Don't know what you were so worried about.
Well, if that's what you're looking for, then ask for Frederick.
Hey, Frederick.
She's on the...
The mighty bosoms here. Like the Mont Charente, quoi.
And she smells like sandalwood.
Oui, exactement.
Please, don't let me interrupt.
I can explain.
Explain why you're getting advice by prostitutes from an 11-year-old.
I was only asking him which lass at the brothel is a brother. The one that talks the most. So I can spend time with her and not have to partake. Charles wants another meeting.
Hundreds of cafes and public houses in Paris, and you can't convince him to meet anywhere else.
I tried, but Charles likes what he likes.
You're on your way, soldier.